नमस्कार, मायसेल्फ सुरेंद्र प्रताप सिंह फ्रॉम इंडिया मेट्रोलॉजिकल डिपार्टमेंट। आई वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू टू आवर डेली वेदर ब्रीफिंग प्रोग्राम टुडे, दैट इज 12th October 2023। दिस इज द कंडीशन फॉर विड्रॉल ऑफ साउथ वेस्ट मानसून। कंडीशन आर फेवरेबल फॉर फर्दर विड्रॉल ऑफ साउथ वेस्ट मानसून फ्रॉम सम मोर पार्ट्स ऑफ बिहार, झारखंड, छत्तीसगढ़, सम पार्ट्स ऑफ GWE, उड़ीसा, सम मोर पार्ट्स ऑफ कर्नाटका, रिमेनिंग पार्ट्स ऑफ तेलंगाना, महाराष्ट्र एंड सेंट्रल अरेबियन सी ड्यूरिंग नेक्स्ट टू डेज। दिस इज द ऑब्जर्व वेदर। हेयर यू कैन सी दैट ऑरेंज कलर शोज हैवी टू वेरी हैवी रेनफॉल वाज अकर्ड ओवर तमिलनाडु एंड केरला, हैवी रेनफॉल ओवर सी के कोस्टल कर्नाटका, सब हिमालयन वेस्ट बंगाल एंड त्रिपुरा। This is the chief rainfall amount. Kerala was received 18 centimeter and Tamil Nadu was received 12 centimeter maximum rainfall past 24 hours. This is the highlight. A fresh WD. I would say this is the first active WD likely to affect Western Himalayan region from 13th night and plains of Northwest India from 14th October. With this isolated heavy rainfall likely to continue over SIK, Tamil Nadu and Kerala during next 2 days and reduction thereafter. This is the synoptic system of today. Here you can see one cyclone circulation lies over Tripura and neighborhood, another sizer over northern part of Bangladesh and neighborhood, and one sizer over northern part of Tamil Nadu. From this, a trough is also run from Tamil Nadu to Comorin area in lower trophic level, and WD already moved away from Indian region. This is the rainfall warning, heavy rainfall especially. You can see that SIK, CK, Tamil Nadu and Kerala is likely to experience heavy rainfall during next 24 hours. And Tripura also, Tripura and Manipur, day 1, day 2 only Kerala and Tamil Nadu, day 3, 14, 15, day 3, day 4, no adverse weather warning, no heavy rainfall warning, entire country. But on day 5, that is 16, a fresh spell of heavy rainfall is likely to occur over SIK, Tamil Nadu and Kerala, and no other adverse weather warning for entire country. Thank you very much, all of you to listening me. Namaskar.